My name is Dawn Day, and I am a nurse at Mercy Springfield. I also take care of victims of sexual assault and human trafficking. In fact, 88% of victims of trafficking come in contact with healthcare professionals during their captivity. Trafficking is sexual exploitation through the use of force, fraud, or coercion, and that's for anyone age 18 and up, because minors cannot consent to sexual exploitation. Trafficking is the fastest growing criminal industry. It makes $150 billion yearly. In fact, Missouri is eighth in the nation for calls to the National Trafficking Hotline. A victim may be in the presence of an older male or a boyfriend. They may be traveling with individuals that aren't family members, and that could be a male or a female traveling with them. They could have tattoos that show ownership, access to material goods that they otherwise couldn't afford. They may have no phones, no documents, and often other people speak for them, or they have to look for permission to speak from another individual. Risk factors for trafficking are things like substance abuse concerns, mental health issues, homelessness. But the number one thing that all victims of trafficking have in common is the exploitation of their vulnerabilities. Finding out what their vulnerability is and exploiting that vulnerability. In fact, children are often not trafficked by a stranger, but yet someone that they know. So it is not about abduction, but it is about seduction. So please, what can you do? Take that passion that you have for fighting this crime and educate yourself, and take the knowledge and that passion together and help in this fight. Support those organizations that are doing the same. And please remember, no one person can do everything, but every one of us can do something.